So, as hard as it may be to believe, everyone seems to be enjoying their time in the human realm for the most part.
Well, I'm getting the hang of this. I think I'm gonna like it here.
Remember, foolish children, Spanish or vanish.
That owl is gonna give me trust issues.
Welcome to the club.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind.
They're gonna find out it was my fault sooner or later.
Did you see that?
We have a problem.
Something is different about this place, Hunter.
Hello?
Hold on, stop right there. Have you not heard the tales of the spooky forest where the haunted creature hails?
He's here. I know I saw it this time.
Are you sure that was him?
Do you know any other glowing blue demon creatures?
It was probably just a flashlight, Hunter.
I saw him.
Firstly, he's a beast. I like
you been feeling okay?
He's died a billion times, you sleep in birth.
Oh, I'm great.
He's the offspring of death. And the champion of gore, he's the king of ghostly carnivore.
Hey look, we found a source of tea fuel.
And we're gonna bring it straight to Luz, right? Right?
Why do that when we can surprise her with it?
Okay. I love withholding information.
You guys wanna hear about some dead people?
Hey Luz!
Trick or treat.
I'll admit, Earth is really growing on me.
Too slow.
Do you miss being the Golden Guard?
Power before Lord Bofa!
Where is he?
Ha! All he wanted to do was become a gamer.
You know what? No, I don't miss it.
Wake up, Hunter!
If you want to play witch, that's fine by me. But you'll be slaughtered with the rest of them!